God has been working in my life because now that I'm a young man, I can see that society is full of friends and classmates of mine who chose a different path.
I was pleased to meet Junior when he was 5 years old and had just come to work at his project. He was in kindergarten and I was his teacher's assistant. I see Junior as a peaceful child. He's not mischievous at all and he's never been rude.
The main concern I have for my son is who his friends are going to be, because I'm worried that in the future he might have friends who are not going to share the same spiritual values that we have, and that might cause him to stray. For his age, I see a lot of children become rebels and they don't want to behave. Junior is not that way. He is not a rebel.
The biggest issue this community faces is the consumption of drugs. They do it on the streets where everyone can see. Our kids could approach these people out of curiosity, and it could occur to them to offer drugs to our children.
This society is so corrupted that there are many young people lost in doing drugs and other bad things. But God has helped me stay away from that path.
The project has been a blessing. Thanks to the presence of the project in this neighborhood, my son has been busy learning computer science and things about the church and God, which is really good. The project has helped me keep my son away from gangs, stealing, and even murder.
The project has influenced my social life and helped me understand many things related to God. It helped me move forward and kept me from derailing. I think God cares for us and it's part of the life of every single one of us. So I believe he will open doors for me as I go on to the university, but only if I continue to follow his steps and trust in him.